to TFNN.com, educating investors.
This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's Wednesday, 9 a.m. Eastern time, 30 minutes to go until that opening bell. And we got a pretty calm market out there right now. S&P futures negative by 2 points, trading at 29.92. NASDAQ futures positive by 6 points, trading at 78.64. Dow futures basically flat right now, trading 26,762. Big day of earnings ahead of us. Oil contract, negative 72 cents at 53.76. We got the 10-year yield right now sitting at 1.74%. And the gold contract with a bid up $7.90 at 14.95. We'll start things off. Let's jump over to the indices. We'll start it off with the Dow. And why not? We're going to jump around to some earnings, actually, when we start things off, because there are a plethora of numbers coming out. And we get Microsoft after the bell tonight. Boeing. Shares rising despite a big earnings miss. That earnings miss probably factored into the stock. One of the most interesting parts of this, I expect, that there will be talked about is that they assume the 737 MAX will return to service in the beginning of the fourth quarter of 2019. Interestingly enough, no U.S. airline expect the jets to return to service before next year, making Boeing's timeline the most optimistic. Keep that in mind. Perspective's everything. Caterpillar out with their earnings as they badly missed the street and cut their forecast. You also had Texas Instruments out last night. A big miss there as well. Nike getting a new CEO last night. Mark Parker stepping down at ex-eBay CEO John Donahue coming in to replace him. Chipotle out with their earnings, crushing the estimates, says accelerated drive-through plans may delay some store openings. And then you also have Snap earnings on their weak guidance. So let's jump around to some of these charts. We'll pull up the indices in a moment. But Boeing, really going to hit the Dow one way or another, depending on how they trade. 341.95 right now. Caterpillar, quite a number for them. Quite a spike down to 123, back up to 133. You had Texas Instruments last night after the bell. Really disappointing. 118 looking like they're going to open. Chipotle Mexican Grill looking to open at about 811. And how about Snapchat? We'll finish it up. 1387 closed yesterday at $14. Stay tuned, folks. We got Larry Pesavento coming up at 9. I'll be back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Fast Market at 11 by TD Ameritrade Thinkorswim. Of course, Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White, Tom O'Brien, Microsoft after the bell tonight. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up right now.